Hello students, this question is about comparison of homological structures. The first answer is